What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Sasha P, back at it again, bringing you real gardening, good food, and entertainment. Real quick, y'all, I want to tell y'all something because it's been on my mind. How to tell that you're being stretched by God. This is something that I've been learning over the last few years as I felt like I was going through many trials and tribulations. But how can you tell that you're being stretched by God? A lot of things are going to start happening in your life that you have absolutely no control over. When you are being stretched, that means you are being challenged and pulled out of your comfort zone. So with that being said, you have to let God do what God does. The thing about being stretched by God is that you don't necessarily know what's going to happen. You got your plan and then you got God's plan. Of course, God's plan is going to be much greater and on a much grander scale than yours. When you are being stretched, at that given time, when that situation occurs, you're not going to know that you're being stretched. The whole purpose of God stretching you is to take you to the next level, to pull you away from the things that no longer serve you. Take a moment and talk to the Lord about anything that you are going through, all right? When you are truly being stretched by God, you're really not going to see it until after you get over that hump. You feel me? Let me give y'all an example. I was without a vehicle for a whole month, actually over a month. My vehicle stopped on me on the side of the road. While I had all three of my children, I had just delivered meal prep to one of my loyal customers. It was going great. The day was going wonderful. It was hot outside, but a wonderful day. So yeah, my truck broke down. It was in the shop for weeks. They couldn't figure out what was going on with it. I had to ask for a ride to work every day for a whole month. I was catching Uber or Lyft, and it began to get really expensive, really pricey. The Lord said, it's time for you to get a new vehicle. But before I give you that new vehicle, you're going to have to hitch a ride to work. You're going to have to ask people to give you a ride to work. Wherever, store, church. I didn't go to church for a whole month. You know what I'm saying? Not saying that I go to church every Sunday and stuff like that. I am not perfect, y'all. I am one of those people who know that God ain't done with me yet. So, with that being said, I was forced to get me a new vehicle. Didn't even know how I was going to afford it, to be honest. I still don't know. On the other side of it, I now have transportation to get wherever I need to go, to take my children wherever they need to go. Sometimes in life, things are going to happen and come out of the blue. That is what it is, y'all. Understand that you have absolutely no control over all things, okay? We really don't have control over too much of nothing these days. I don't know what's going on. If you are new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. I feel like there is a reason why you're watching this video right now. And I have so much to offer. I have lots of recipes, y'all. Go get one. How to tell that God is stretching you? Well, stuff might get really hard for you for a while. Really hard. The trials are going to keep coming back to back to back to back to back to back to back. When I tell y'all, I have gone through a whole lot in the last 4 years alone. I could literally write a book on it. And I might just do that. Who knows? When God is stretching you, you will see it on the other side. All right? In the midst of the turmoil, in the midst of the trials and tribulations, in the midst of the grief, in the midst of the negativity that comes your way, and you're going to get some of that. In the midst of it all, you have to know that God has your back. You have to know that this will not last forever. Storms don't last forever. God wants to see you at your highest, at your best. So right now, if you're feeling low, don't worry. All right? Look up and pray. Talk to the Lord. Tell God what you want. If you don't ask for it, you will not get it. Be vocal. I said all that to say this. God is going to stretch you. And you have absolutely no control over how God does that. But the only thing that I can really say is that your reflection time, the time that you take to sit back and say, okay, this, that occurred, and just look at the situation from beginning, middle, and end, and see how it came out. See how you came out on the end of it. That's how you can tell if you're being stretched, especially if you were going through hell at the time, and right now, everything's good. Everything's flowing. Everything's going as planned. That was you being stretched. You could not get to where you are today without the things that happened to you yesterday, last year, 2 years ago. Sometimes you can sit back and look at the things that you have gone through and say, wow, I can't believe it. I can't believe I made it through it. But you will make it. When you are being stretched, you're going to go to a different level. You're going to go to a higher level. You're going to be more confident. When God is stretching you, you're going to be a better person than you used to be. You're going to wake up feeling like, you know what I'm saying? I can make it. I can do this. You're going to be, you know, you're going to be in go mode, so to speak. When you are being stretched, you don't talk a lot about your plans because you know that negativity can shrink, negativity can stop, negativity can hinder. When you are being stretched and you know that you one of them praying people, one of them chosen people, you start going through certain situations and just being totally silent. When you're being stretched, you get quiet all of a sudden. I hope I'm making sense. Today is August 8th. 8 is a number for abundance manifestation. If it's something that you want to do, write it down and make it plain. Go for it. God is going to stretch you at some point. You're not going to know when. You're not going to know how. That ain't for you to know. God's divine timing and plan, that ain't for you to know. But listen, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see y'all on the next one.